Hey guys, as you can see, the AC compressor is not connected. It costs a little bit too much money to be changing the AC compressor, which is around $300. So now that we're in fall, I bought a shorter belt, removed the pulley that went right there, and now you no longer hear the noise. This footage is straight raw. I just made it right now, just for you guys.